I've got way too much content with the F-16A already.
The F-14A is easy as fuck to win with a JA-37C, just so you know.
Well, if you say so.